dishes and into your cubicle, across the PBX and into your server. I know every corporate security game. To get in, I social engineer my way, forwarding traffic from every machine. This black hat's got his eyes on everything. Voicemails, POP3, SSL Apache, passwords, keys, and a fake photo ID. Taking down your firewall brick by brick. Incoming, outgoing, sniff, sniff, sniff. My focus on your LAN is gonna make my day. Your misconfigured SQL server's gonna be my slave. It's a black hat life we live in every day. It's a black hat life in which we create. Cause nothing else is worth living each day. It's a black hat life in which we create. Credentials are a given and they're given to me. My social engineer skills are pretty freaking neat. I gotta admit, I learn everything I know from my friends on IRC and PLA radio. Credentials are a given and they're given to me. When I saw your password, I thought that shit was funny. I gotta admit, before I run these commands, it feels so good to have this power in my hands. It's a black hat life we live in every day. It's a black hat life in which we create. It's nothing else as we live in each day. It's a black hat life in which we create. And I go to the help desk. I lay on mad skills and pretend I'm a good friend. Before I walk away, the girl says, "Hey, wait, maybe one night we can go out late." One more number to add to my list. Man, this corporation security is bullshit. I take off my suit in the elevator. Guess what?
What?
Now I'm dressed like a janitor. This is my building now. These are my server rooms. And each and every one of you, you know I'm gonna root. Dressed like a janitor, I do this shit in person. Open every door so I can get back in.
It's a black hat life we're living every day. It's a black hat life in which we create. Cause nothing else is worth living each day. It's a black hat life in which we create. It's a black hat life.